I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Welcome to this edition of LC Current. Today is Monday, January 24th, and it is a great day. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Serenity. Coming up next, your daily announcements.
Girls tennis has started their official preseason. Conditioning is in the upper gym on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. You must have a physical on file to participate. Contact Coach Taylor if you have any questions. Do you believe in ghosts? Find out if they are real this weekend when the members of the International Thespian Society present Blythe Spirit, our annual winter play. Performances start this Friday at 7 p.m. in our auditorium.
Attention seniors, the Indianapolis Foundation Scholarship is redesigned to offer scholarships to students of all types, including those who may not qualify for traditional scholarships. If you answer yes to any of these, I want to attend a college or university, I want to attend vocational, technical, or trade school, I can demonstrate financial need, someone in my family has been impacted by the criminal justice system, and or I will be a first-generation college student. You may qualify for the Indianapolis Foundation Scholarship. All students may apply. Preference given to Black students. The deadline is February 1st. See your school counselor or go to www.cicf.org/scholarships. The following scholarship is due. The Tuskegee Airmen Scholarship is due tomorrow. Please contact your guidance counselor for assistance.
Upcoming college visits, Regent University will be here on Wednesday at 9:30 a.m. and Avita Frederick Institute, Indianapolis will be here on Friday at 9:30 a.m. In the mood for some hot chocolate before school? The LC Players will be selling hot chocolate before school this week in front of the Studio Theater near the bookstore. $1 for a cup and 25 cents for toppings including marshmallows and whipped cream. Stop by before you get a class.
As you may have seen, the armed forces are visiting lunch blocks regularly. Each branch of the military has been assigned one day of each month to set up in the lunch area. Please feel free to stop by and ask questions. If you are planning to join a branch of the military, there may be a need to meet your recruiter during school hours. This is only permitted during a study hall block. Please make sure your recruiter is aware of your class schedule. You and the recruiter need to notify parents, counselor, and your grade level administrator. This can be as easy as an email to all concerned parties. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Taylor or Mr. Gilbert in the guidance office. Key Club and National Honor Society is having a clothing and food drive on Friday and Saturday. Check out the campus page announcements for more information.
On Thursday, LC will be hosting Academic Planning Night for parents. Topics will include diploma types, graduation pathways, and requirements and scheduling procedures. If you are a sophomore or junior, this meeting will start at 6 p.m., and if you are a freshman, it'll start at 7:15 p.m. The meeting will be in the LC cafeteria, and you need to enter at door 16. Attention seniors, applications for the LTSF scholarships are now being accepted. The deadline for submission is February 7th. Contact Nancy List at nancylist@msdlt.k12.in.us or at 317-423-8300 for more information.
Engeldal Group is a premier landscape and design organization that has become well diversified and respected over the last 90 years. We value relationships, our employees, high moral and ethic mindset, and quality work first and foremost. If you are an energetic and motivated, love working outdoors, and are with horticulture, you get along with others in a very team-driven environment, have a valid driver's license, able to do physically demanding work, and finally, you must have a great attitude and willing to learn. This can be a tremendous opportunity for you. Application link at www.engeldal.com/careers for a full listing and to apply or email tammy@tbaker@engeldal.com. Set construction for the Thespian Play will continue tonight. Join the Remind for further times and dates.
Today's vocabulary word is medium, a noun meaning a person with psychic abilities.
Did you know? Elijah Bond was born on this date in 1847. He was born in Bel Air, Harford County, Maryland, and was the fourth child of Judge William Bond and Charlotte Howard Richardson. Although he invented and patented items, including a steam boiler, he is best remembered for patenting what became known as a Ouija board. He filed for a United States patent on May 28, 1890. Bond sold the U.S. distribution rights for the Ouija board to the Canard Novelty Company. By 1907, Bond had relocated to West Virginia, where he established another novelty company. The company produced a knockoff of Bond's original Ouija board called the Nirvana. He died in 1921 at the age of 74 and is buried in Baltimore, Maryland's Green Mount Cemetery, beneath a marker that resembles a Ouija board.
Celebrity birthdays: Frankie Grande is 39,
David Diggs is 40,
Matthew Lillard is 52,
and Neil Diamond is 81.
This has been today's current.
Thank you for joining us.
Have a great weekend, LC. Please stay tuned for this additional announcement.
I love choir because it's just like one big happy family and we all get to be united with music and stuff.
I love sweets because we all get to have fun and I've made so many new friends.
Yeah, the community is just really helpful and loving, you know.
The performing aspect just brings out an entirely different side for me that I just like, I get lost into it.